You let me lose a year's growth from the fright. You and him sitting in the kitchen in the dark. Not that the dark isn't the right place. And then you tell him to go upstairs. Why? Excuse yourself. What's that?
Well, if there's nothing more I can do to help,
where will you go over the back wall? Is there something wrong, sweetness?
In my house?
What is?
And half naked.
Who is?
And the little she is on is green.
Who do you mean, her?
Oh, what am I married to?
But I hardly know the woman. Do I?
No.
Well, then whose is she?
His.
My.
You don't believe him. Ask him who brought her here. Ask him.
Well?
I did.
And who was with her in the pub?
I was.
And who did she tell all of her secrets to?
Me.
And who is she carrying on with?
Him. I'd better take Grace home now. Nighty night.
Grace? I know a Grace.
I had a lovely time.
No! I don't know her. You know her.
Me?
She's never the one who rings you up and you go to her. You're Grace.
I wouldn't say she was my Grace because.
It is her.
Oh, don't see me out.
What's she doing here at all hours? No!
Louisa!
Oh,
Dorothy!
My God! That disgusting wretch of a husband! Threw her out. He did. And in her underwear. Poor creature came to you. To my dummy. Will you be gallop hiding it from me? Did you think I was going to broadcast it? God love her. In her hour of need, she turned to my man.
Well, who has had you?
I brought her.
And I brought her. I did.
You weren't to know.
Oh, I ought to have known. It was the tiredness.
But.
Dead tired. But there's no excuse. A woman that won't trust her husband doesn't deserve him. Say your quick